Okay, I just wanted to make a quick video on some things we have growing here. We got some cherry tomatoes here. Okay, over here we've got a couple heirloom variety tomatoes. I'm not really sure what they are, but they're kind of bigger. They're not hybrids, and they're not GMO. They're heirloom. And we've got over here some things growing. We've got some eggplants growing and some peppers right in here. And we've got some lettuce down here. This is kind of crowded. This is our first garden experience. These tomatoes aren't looking as good. They're kind of bunched together, but you have some peppers. Back here you can see we have a lot of tomatoes growing on these things. There's some peppers that are mixed in here. We have some onions growing down here, mix them together. We have some cilantro. This one's actually going to seed already. We've already picked a lot of it, but we're letting it go to seed so we can save the seeds. So that's pretty much everything that we have. There is actually some lettuce still back there somewhere, but have a couple some tomatoes that never got transplanted. So a little bit of lettuce back over here in these pots. And we have the eggplant growing right here. And we have a couple other eggplants that we planted here recently. And we have another small tomato. And some artichokes, and I forget. I think there's artichokes here, and oh no, you know what? The artichoke got pulled up. I think these are just the peppers right here, but we're gonna be planting some herbs right here. Okay.